Been faithful to us.
Yes. So,
hallelujah. Amen. Okay. Let's just lift up our hands and say, Lord, we are grateful for a beautiful new day. We are grateful for a beautiful new week. This is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Let's give thanks to Him with all our hearts. Let's give thanks to Him with joy in our hearts, thanking Him for giving us life, thanking Him for His mercy that has not failed over our lives, for His mercy that has not failed over our families. Let's just give Him praise. Let's give Him all the glory. Let's give Him all the honor for His wonderful works in our lives, for His marvelous works in our lives. Think of His mercy, think of His goodness, and just say, thank you, Lord. 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 We are grateful. We are grateful, we are grateful, we are grateful. We give you all the praise, we give you all the praise. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
Who is greater than Jehovah, Lord divine?
There is no one greater than Jehovah, Lord divine.
Ooh.
Alpha.